Bollywood actor Varun Dhawan is surely one of the bankable stars we have currently in Bollywood, and Sara Ali Khan has given two hits back to back. You heard it right, she made an impressive debut with Kedarnath, and also her latest film Simba has been doing wonders at the box office. Now, as per reports, Sara Ali Khan will star in the remake of Coolie No. 1 along with Varun, and Coolie No. 1 is considered a cult comedy with Karishma Kapoor and legendary actor Govinda. We would like to add on that in the film, Karishma's father gets her married off to a poacher that is Coolie under the assumption that he is a wealthy person. Not just that, with this, a source told the leading Dairy, Varun and Sara will share screen space in the former's first home production. It will be directed by David Dhawan, who had also helmed the original. This will be the first film to roll out under their banner, The One Entertainment. The team wanted a new jodi for the comedy, and the Dhawans felt Sara would be apt for it. And the report also says that Sara was offered this role much before she made her debut with Kedarnath. Just a while back on Karan Johar's chat show, Sara Ali Khan had also said that she dreams of seeing herself on the big screen with Varun Dhawan. For more updates on Bollywood, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's Ajay's report from Mix & Wold.